special questions with respect to the treatment of profits or losses realized from the sale of securities and changes in security values. Prior to 1930, most of these companies reported profits from the sale of securities as part of their regular income, but they showed the appreciation on